Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Looks like you are good for something.
Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out.
Hey. Consolidate the crate from the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up. Thank you. crate from the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another one. Ah!
Slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Contacts in the south? Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. Why we're taking shitty protection.
That's not gonna be good. If he is, then what?
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them. That's the way to do it. It's good to have you around.
Was that?
Yeah, I heard it too. Be careful.
Thank God you're here. Must have run in there. Let's go.
Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert!
Joel, this way. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
matter.
Who
has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
Find the door.
We gotta get out of here.
They
now.
Let him get away.
You want to see him? We gotta move.
Through here. I know a way around this. Come on. Left of them.
Why do you think I'm turning to you guys?
This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. They're planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They're trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Hands.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door. Go on, get inside.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're...
Well, I heard all the shooting, but... What happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. I'll keep up.
Oh, damn. Attention. Harboring for 81 criminals. Punishable by death. Do not...
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You wanna know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. is it.
Strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Come on.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once you get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck! I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess. Rod.
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat.
Follow me. Quickly.
to see him. I see him.
Go, go!
Spider this yet. Let's go around. Shit. Yes, you got any idea which way? See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Pretty close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
They're very close, though.
Okay. Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Call it back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Roll on out. Let's go.
Come on.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like. awful close. They're so damn tall. So what happened? What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe? For now.
Come on.
Now there's the Capitol building. Over here.
Hey, Tess.
Ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Another one.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
It's totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Let's get the hell out of here. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.